New Delhi, India, December the 21st. Ani, as we all know, India is a rich country with diverse culture and traditions. Every festival stands out for its unique celebrations, grandeur, food and customs. In these winter months, plan an extraordinary journey to witness the finest culture of the country. Gumo, India's travel tech platform, has curated a special list of these lovely mainstream festivals that you must put in your itinerary this holiday season. Rajasthan Camel Fair, winter brings out the best in some places, and Rajasthan is one such royal destination that gets prettier with the onset of winter. Apart from visiting the majestic Havelis and breathtaking forts of the state, visit the desert land to revel in art, culture and festivals. Catch a glimpse of the spectacular camel performances, intriguing local folklore, extravagant firework display and more at the Camel Fair in Bikaner. The two-day affair scheduled from January the 13th to 14th, 2018 is sure to mesmerize you with its splendor and make for a perfect getaway during the winter. Jaipur Literary Festival, several literary fests take place in and around India. However, the Jaipur Literary Festival scheduled from January the 24th to 29th, 2018 at the Pink City of India is the world's largest free event of its kind that will see renowned personalities including historians, politicians, humanitarian and business leaders grace attendees with their presence. The Literary Fest, with its stimulating conversations held in the backdrop of the famous Digi Palace, will offer a unique cultural and intellectual experience. Desert Festival, witness the Thar Desert come to life at the three-day extravaganza of Jaisalmer Desert Festival. Scheduled from January the 29th to 31st, 2018, this is the time when the celebrations of the festival lighten up the desert with color, enthusiasm, and happiness. The traditional and bright costumes, the folk music recitals, competitions like camel races, tug-of-war, mustache competition, gymnastic stunts along with mouth-watering food and artifacts make it an absolute must-visit destination during the winter. Sufi Spirit Festival, Rajasthan is definitely much more than its historic forts and palaces. The Sufi Spirit Festival at Nagaur with soothing music, dance and poetry and good food is sure to offer an unforgettable experience. Touted to be one of the most exhilarating music spectacles in the country, the Sufi Festival brings together brilliant artists from across India and around the world in a stunning royal setting. Scheduled from February the 12th to 15th, 2018 at the Nagaur Fort and from February the 16th to 18th at the Mehrangarh Fort, Jodhpur, this event is sure to transport you to a different world altogether. Kerala Deham, while Kerala is an epitome of tranquility and oozes picturesque beauty, its festivals, too, stand out for their grandeur and uniqueness. One offbeat festival of Kerala is Deham that originated in North Kerala. Scheduled to take place from February the 23rd to 26th, 2018 in the Kasargo district of Kerala, the popular ritual dance, Deham represents a host of gods and goddesses dancing to the sounds of musical instruments like Chenda, Ilathalam, Kuramkuzal and Vikuchenda. The big and bright red headgear, heavy makeup, huge masks and flamboyant costumes make it one of the best visual art forms to be discovered in God's own country.